For the first time, a new COVID-19 variant known as double mutant has been detected here in California. Fox 5's Kelsey Christensen spoke with a local infectious disease expert about the new strain and what it could mean going forward in the pandemic. She joins us live in the Embarcadero with what you need to know. Kelsey.
Hi, Kathleen. Yeah, that's right. Well, as you know, many variants keep popping up really around the world, and experts say that's going to happen as we put pressure on this virus and as it continues to spread.
I think the likelihood that it's already here is very strong.
The double mutant variant has made its way to California. UCSD infectious disease expert Dr. Davey Smith says the strain is likely already here in San Diego, but county officials say it has yet to be detected through testing. Last week, Stanford Health discovered one confirmed case of the double mutant strain in the Bay Area, and researchers believe it's the first known case in the U.S., which is thought to originate from India. This variant is one of many popping up around the world.
The only thing that is special in this one is that those two positions have been seen in other variants alone.
Smith says the double mutant strain has two mutations. One is the L452R mutation, which recently caused outbreaks in California. The other is a mutation seen in the Brazilian and South African strains, which essentially means this strain is likely more contagious and could make you sicker, like the other strains.
So these variants are probably more deadly than they were than the original virus at the beginning of the pandemic.
Though Smith says researchers are still working to learn more about the variants and vaccine efficacy, but the take-home message is simple.
But the other big thing that we can do is all get vaccinated. So the more we get vaccinated, the less time that the virus has to grow into us, because that is exactly what it's doing. As it grows in us, it's learning how to live with us. And the more it lives with us, those are the variants.
And again, a San Diego County spokesperson said this variant has not yet been detected in the county. Kathleen, we'll send it back to you.
All right. Good information to know. Thank you, Kelsey.